Carl Edwards destroying his car at the end of the All-Star race. And so it begins. Pay attention to that spot right there. Right now. That's a lot of dirt.
Tonight's NASCAR Sprint All-Star Race, it was checkers, then records for Carl Edwards and Roush Fenway Racing.